unfold the slipcover on the sofa. Find the tag on the inside of the cover. This is where you start to put slipcover on. Start putting the slipcover from the chaise, keeping the tag in the front. Slip it on and fix it. Cover the armrest. Stretch the slipcover on the back side of the sofa. Cover the other armrest. Adjust the slipcover and hide all the visible parts of the couch. Tuck the excess fabric into the grooves between the armrests and seat and backside and seat using folding cardboards. Tuck the cardboards as deep as possible to prevent them from popping out. This will help to keep the final look in place. Tuck the excess fabric on the inside of the chaise and fix it. Grab elastic strap with buckle and attach it to the slipcover on the inside of the chaise. Stretch it underneath the sofa and clip it on the slipcover at the back side. The piece is ready. Enjoy your brand new looking sofa.